existing solutions. Currently, there are many existing solutions to check adulteration of honey. There are chemical tests, there are electronic devices, very expensive devices, which corporations use for checking quality of honey, and for medical fields also. So there are, like I mentioned before, there are many factors of honey. There are many components in honey, more than 150 actually. So checking quality would be difficult. So there are some key factors like pH, sucrose levels, glucose levels, cellulose levels. These levels can be measured to check the quality of honey. So the product, one of the products we are trying to, this is one of the concepts we are working on. It is called the stick. So it will have chemical coats on the tip. It's basically a popsicle stick. So it will have chemical coats on one end. So each chemical coat might be, one would be to check sucrose level, one would be to check fructose level, one would be to check glucose level, one would be for pH. So these, some of these chemicals would be redox dyes to check sucrose levels, pH would be litmus based. So application would be really simple, just take a stick, dip it in honey and just wipe it with a clean cloth, and it would, the color change would determine how unadulterate the honey is. So this is the simpler way, this would be the simpler way of checking adulteration of honey. The next one is an electronic device, basically a handheld device which could be dipped in a sample of honey and it would give all the data. So it would be more accurate than the previous one, and data could be exported. So for a more detailed approach, this device would be used. So we are calling it the stick. Application would be really easy, just dip it in a sample and it would give all the data necessary. There would be a small display.